Hello, my name is Ed Hartless, and I'm the Director of Operations for SSP America here at the San Diego International Airport. For the past 6 years, we have operated 19 food and beverage outlets, flourishing with business and travelers alike. We have also employed over 300 passionate food and beverage workers. Then in March, our nation and our city came to a stop. With the pandemic, our world changed. Today, only 5 of our units remain partially open, with a 98% decrease in business, and more unfortunate, 275 furloughed employees. We need to #save the travel experience.